Nighttime hits the night beat now with a new session from Wonky Alice.
To the moon, it's a place that I've seen, but the moon is cracked and we are too. I want this world to smell you. Luna, Adam, what did you find? I found all the flags that have been left behind. These things I feel and cannot take. This world is real and we are fading. Who have you been? I've been me and you and the space in between. But the space is cracked between we two. A world of wax that smothers you. Luna, Adam, open your eyes. A world of us we can't disguise. This world is safe for you and me. We've only got to I can't control it. This world that I have found. These things I feel are an extremity. This world is not my own. Our eyes are lost beneath the wonder of this strange place that we have known. Our world is glowing with the glory that turns our world upside down. I feel an extremity and
to smother me in this world that I have found. Our world is blurring where the glory that turns our world upside down. Our world.
To make kiss, connected by a narrow line. Against the backdrop of stars, they were gazing through a moment in time. Shrouded in plastic, we seemed quite appropriate. Just a few of the stars.
It seems that in this situation, patient. We're pushing to both extremes. Sometimes there are no explanations, only broken dreams. I realize it's not the easiest thing to say. I realize it's not the easiest thing to say. To stay the same, it's time to celebrate the mad assassin in the brain. He's sitting in the garden, waiting tensely for the rain, so he can sit and wait for sunshine to come back round again. He says his time devours a strange enough. Already I have found, so I sell hallucination when illusion's all around. But there's a gang of mad assassins who keep knocking on my door, singing songs about a dream I had the night before.